Right, so I'm going to take my vehicle from base B, this is my base B, back to base A, the first base I set up. Got A, B and C. C is over in the desert area, ready for collecting aluminium, uranium, titanium, all that, silver, gold. Now I'm going to go back to base A, set up, sort stuff out over there, and then head north to the ice area to get some xenite or something, whatever it's called. A nice eight-wheel vehicle. This is so useful, so good. Alright, let's do this. Can't see the base. There's base C. Looking at the top there. Gotta head out that way. Don't want to go up there. Go down here. Whoa. Way, I think. There's some over there. Looks like. Looks like silicon. Of course, you get carbon. Without carbon, it's a necessary. Got tons of silicon, but carbon seems to get used up rapidly. To try this in third person. Everything else do in first person, but driving is much better third person. Plus you can spot the chasms, the holes and cliffs in time without going over. Some more useful stuff. Carbon, silicon, iron. Good. Got loads of iron too, actually. Oops. My battery has run out on my tool. Reload. Anything else around close by? Nasty hills up ahead. Got no choice, gonna have to go for more stuff to mine. Nice. I heard a crystal out there somewhere. Oh, there it is. I think that's silicon. A high-pitched tone crystals, so you always know when there's one around. Oh, looks like there's another node over there. Silicon. But we get carbon. I need carbon. That's two there and one. All the plants and all the trees, for those who don't know, can give you biofuel. Have you got any of there? No. And if I go and mine, if I go and harvest this plant, this tree, magic laser can mine and harvest. That gives us that biomass container. Gives us fuel, plus it's ingredients for certain other things. Right, where are we? place a here. See if we can get through. This doesn't look good. I think this is a mistake. These vehicles are just not powerful enough to do this. Why does that look like it might be a sheer drop? I'm going to get out and check. Oh, that's cool. Actually, that wouldn't be too bad if I could get over there. This jetpack's so damn cool. Absolutely excellent for escaping baddies. That would be good if I get there. Might be better to go up there. I can see something of mine over there. Looks like iron. Do I go back? Can I get back? That's all it. Let's go. Oh, this is. I could. Oh boy. This is not looking good. It's not going to go anywhere. Some of these hills, the only way to take them on is to move along at speed along a flattish area and then just push yourself up. You should fly over, but obviously you can't do that here. That's I'm gonna have to get out. Can't go that way. Gonna have to try up the hill itself, that big hill. Over there. Right. Actually, I'll have this. Oh, there's two. Two outcrops. Base metals are essential for building the base, walls and all that. Right, hey, straight ahead. Oh, no way. Try and get over there to the right of the outcrop. Is it not going to happen? God damn it. These really need a break. These vehicles need a break implemented. As soon as you get in, it starts moving. What is that? It's just an ordinary rock. That's iron there. Iron and carbon, but that's there. Let's just try and get this vehicle over. My job of doing that, I could just go down there and around. Dumbass. Slight incline and it struggles. Nightmare. 320 meters presumably. That's not too far. I got some silicon. Might as well have it. This is a mixture of everything. Here another. design over there. Or is that a plant? Oh, don't you design? There's silicon over there. Cyan colour, if that's cyan. Oh, look at that. Those bugger bloody... Those plants are nasty, they poison you. Right, can I kill the bitch? Damn, phew, thank you for that. Iron, have that. Yeah, those plants, they poison you. They are really annoying. What the hell's going on? That's... oh, I know. Why is it dropped? Oh, I just carry... my bag's full. Okay, where's the vehicle? Oh, no. There it is. Don't want to lose those. Containers. Never slack at me. I see my bags go get full. A nice 92 slot worth of containers on my vehicle here. Very useful. Max number of things within a single slot's 90. This 8-wall vehicle is absolutely brilliant. Excuse me. So far, quite difficult to get it stuck. Mind you, I've been a bit. I've been fairly sensible with it. Should have probably gone to the left. Alright, let's see what's down here. More stuff to mine! Loads of stuff to mine. This is nice. See over there, there's those pink things moving, little bug things, they are a nightmare. Can actually kill those with a tool, which you can, it's very difficult to do bigger creatures. Alright, yes. I've just got a tech 2 tool right now, I need that stuff up north, and Zyton or whatever it's called. Zyton or something. Oh crap, it's just some of those. Yeah, there he is. Psychotic little at all. They look cool. There's another one. God damn it. Die, die, die. They look really cool. But... ooh, light. For a while, if you hang around for long enough. Plus, there's things you can create with a medic bay or whatever it's called. This is cool. Battery in the backpack, which is only a small charge each time. So stuck another battery in there. In the tool. Okay, grief, there's loads of... I'll bring the vehicle down here, actually. Would I leave that? There it is. Sustained heavy injuries. Well, stuff you. Damn, there's tons of war around here. I think I prefer the way Empyrean Galactic Survival and... oh, there's another way. Bug things. I'll fucking run over it. Let's try. Yeah. Kill the bugs! Kill the bugs! Worked. Oh, it's the baby bugs. Oh, I wonder if that's a nest. I could have sworn they said that you could run and kill things with the vehicle. There's loads of these. Tons of them. Die. Die. I think I probably need to hit them at speed. If you hit trees at speed, you can knock them down. Right, I'm going to get up here and then ride down faster, see if we can squish them. Those things, the bugs look really cool, but they're like damn annoying. I haven't got a gun yet. Need uranium. No, not uranium. I need more titanium. I haven't got enough titanium. Right, let's do this. Go, speed, speed. Speed and actually run it over. Fiddlesticks. I think I'm missing them. Each of these wheels is powered by a battery, a single battery for each. So I'll make sure they don't run out. I don't want them running out when I'm in the middle of, or facing, right in amongst a load of monsters or bugs. You really need to add a brake to the vehicle. Really annoying. Oh crap. No, that's right. Interesting, this thing's gonna attack me. Oh crap. Oh crap, I think they're doing something pretty bad to me. Quick. No, don't get in here. That was freaky. Those things were draining my water level. That was not good. I can't sleep. If I sleep now with the water level down at zero, that's going to be bad for me. Bugger off. Go away, you flying things. I think I might try and cheat. This isn't good. I'm going nuts. And you can't actually drink. That? No. This is not good. Maybe I should just try and drive off. Let's do that. Can't get in there. What the hell is going on? Just about. I think if pants. Oh, I struggle. I got the speed set to medium on the tyres. If it goes, apparently slow is good for hills. I could test that out, I suppose. See for sure. come on. You can do it. It's not looking. God damn. Oh, it's not gonna do it. Did I not switch this on? That's strange. Wrong battery. Ah, C. Turn on. I didn't turn it on. Oh dear, that's probably a good bit of the problem. Already. Let's see, it's on slow already. Oh, I keep on hitting escape. Apparently I'm thirsty. What's that going up to 85? That's okay. Give myself some nourishment as well. Okay, let's see what this does. So this is on slow, and apparently slow is better for heals. Okay. Or not. I think it is a little bit better. Maybe. Doesn't want to do it. Let's try and steer that way a bit. Yes. Yes. Gonna get chained up against that rock. You can do it. This is annoying. Why am I going backwards now? Slow roll doesn't make a difference. It's not good enough. Ooh. Actually, it doesn't make any difference. I just gotta tease it a bit. God damn it. No. Base is directly ahead somewhere. Ah, this is nuts. Oh. Damn it. Need to maintain forward movement, otherwise it rolls backwards. This is painful. What if I can get round down there? Going to slow does actually help a bit. Helps enough to get. Couldn't get up that steep bit though. Could not be done. Could not be done. What have we got here? Yeah, silicon. Still carbon. E-carbon. Friendly. Are you going to attack me? If they've got a nest around here, they will attack. Can't wait to get a gun. Might be able to take out those awful ape looking things. This more iron and carbon. And more. That jump pack is absolutely brilliant for moving along fast. Yeah, I prefer the mining definitely in Empyrean Galactic Survival and Space Engineers, yeah, mining into the ground. Much better. This is good. I prefer that. Oh, don't get out there. And risk losing. Oh, there's one of those plant things. Die, bitch. Poison, trying to poison me. Didn't succeed. Nuts. You shouldn't have done that. Come on. Oh, there it is. No, I think my backpack is too full to pick up anything properly. Right, let's offload. And it's pouring down in game. Dee-doo. Tons of iron. I've got tons of iron. I think I'll leave a load of this at the that base A. No order to within the containers. Anything, anywhere, everything, everywhere. Whatever it's called. Meat, nice. Oh, of course, that was from the bugs. Specific container, but soon gets a mess, becomes a mess. Fast. Whoa, cow pats. I'm gonna run into something here. Phew. Went past loads of ore, but that's that for now. I think I may have had enough now. What is this base then? 75? I swear the base A wasn't near water. That's strange. Oh no. A is actually the air in water. Where's the actual? Yeah, A is a marker. It's not a base. I need to change that. Base is actually there. There's a symbol with a little man in. That's the original base. Everything around my other two bases. I've only enclosed the bed thing. Bed thing, I can't remember what it's called. Right, okay. Pop that up. That'll do. carefully yet. I was in the process of building them all. Oh, those things. I hate those things. Crystal. Just a marker to the water, not basically, but anyway, this is the first base. Okay, hope you enjoyed that. Any comments, leave them below, and thanks for watching.